he likes me.
Likes you? Please, Rapunzel, that's demented.
But, Mother,
This is why you never should have left. Dear, this whole romance that you've invented just proves you're too naive to be here. Why would he like you? Come on now, really. Look at you! You'll think that he's impressed. Don't be a dummy. Come with Mummy. Mother.
No!
No. Oh. I see how it is. Rapunzel knows best. Rapunzel's so mature now. Such a clever grown-up miss. Rapunzel knows best. Fine, if you're so sure now, go ahead then, give him this.
How did you?
This is why he's here. Don't let him deceive you. Give it to him what you see.
I will.
Trust me, my dear. That's how fast he'll leave you. I won't say I told you so. No, Rapunzel knows best. So if he's such a dreamboat, go and put him to the test.
Mother, wait.
If he's lying, don't come crying. Mother knows best.
So, can I ask you something? Is there any chance that I'm gonna get super strength in my hand? Because I'm not gonna lie, that would be stupendous. Hey, you all right?
Oh, sorry, yes. Just, lost in thought, I guess.
I mean, because here's the thing. Superhuman good looks, I've always had them. Born with it. But superhuman strength, can you imagine the possibilities of this?
Patience, boys. All good things to those who wait.